The time for the public cloud in life sciences is now. Cloud computing in pharma and biotech will lower costs, streamline operations, and provide meaningful insights. In pharma, the cloud market is expected to reach $12 billion in 2022. But 2 out of 3 life science organizations struggle to achieve a return from their cloud investment. A prefabricated platform and managed services will capture maximum value. It will simplify the transition with rapid deployment, built-in security, cloud-agnostic self-serve infrastructure, 24/7 monitoring, and dedicated tenancy. Managed services can drive value by providing a cost-effective alternative to expanding in-house IT staff, expert advice and technical support, on-demand scalability, and much more. A well-planned cloud operating model helped a pharma company improve business application performance by 30%. Have questions about optimizing your cloud investment? Get in touch.